Well, here we are in beautiful Kansas City. It's great. It's supposed to be sunny day. Thunder and lightning pouring rain.
Open line.
Hi, Kevin.
Hi.
Heard a couple of questions regarding basketball recruiting, and that prompted me to call. Do you know if there's any plans now that the spring recruiting season is over?
Kansas City, Missouri, on the way to the high.
Does not make grades, he can then forfeit his scholarship and go someplace else. So maybe they're staying on top of that. But
okay.
I do know they're.
I don't wish to be too unpleasant, but I just was kind of curious because I just thought if there's a possibility, maybe Mr. Peeler, now that he knows this.
Thank you. quiet here.
God damn it, I knew I made a wrong turn back there. Mexico. Supposed to be in Missouri.
Actually, we're here in Missouri. We're just east of Columbia. The halfway point between St. Louis and Kansas City. Just ahead of the storm system. It's no longer 68 like it was in Kansas City. It feels about 80 and it's really humid. Not much out here, not much of anything.
Saturday night in St. Louis, custard night. Are you ready?
Sure.
Okay, these are two people in St. Louis. Now, I'm from San Francisco. Normally, we go out to movies and stuff, ice cream, but what's the fascination with the custard here?
The biggest thing in St. Louis is probably Ted Drew's right now. It's bigger than the Cardinals.
Really? So do you think the Cardinals are going to, like, go all the way this year? Or?
It could be if they get past Minnesota. Minnesota's having an off year, but they're going to bounce back.
So what do you like about frozen custard?
It's the creamy richness. 12 important vitamins.
There we go.
We're on camera.
So what do you like about frozen custard?
What do I like about it?
Yeah, tell me about it. I've never had it.
It's great.
Do you come here every night?
No.
Just once a week?
Every other night.
Every other night. It's that good.
It's real good, especially the heat.
That's what I'm getting.
It tastes exactly like ice cream. I would not wait in line all night like the St. Louis, Missourians. It's good, but it's ice cream.
Cut.
Thank you.
There's the pennant the San Francisco Giants should have won last year, hanging up there in Busch Stadium. Better luck next year. What does, I'll ask you first, what does Hum Baby mean to you? What's a Hum Baby?
Hum Baby means Jeremy Dinner sucks.
Okay. What's a Hum Baby there?
Something to do with Roger.
What do you think Hum Baby it means?
Hum Baby means something different to say.
Wayne's Rangers.
3-1. Ask him. He's a sports buddy.
What's a Hum Baby?
How to lose in 7 in the National League playoffs. Isn't that what it means?
Your favorite Giants player?
Jeffrey Leonard.
Why do you like Jeffrey Leonard?
Because it was fun to watch him cry on TV after Game 7.
Hum Baby.
He's going to tell you. You're going to tell us.
Well, he's a Peach Eating Giants fan. That's what it is.
What is it?
Peach Eating Giants fan.
Ah, I see. Francisco Giant. And why?
Dead one.
Who's that?
A dead one.
Who's your favorite all-time Giant?
Oh, boy.
I'd have to say Joe Morgan. Played a classic second base. Juan Marichal, because you're going to have to keep up bats. That's what I like about pitching.
Thank you.
and runs. Here he comes, 0-1, and a Fielder swings and misses, 0-2. Cecil Fielder. Playing in his first game in this series. He has homered once, driven in three, batting 149. Big right-handed batter. Two strikes. Odell Jones leaning in for the sign.